lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great cosmic part of the world. Talking about this one for a while, they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. Expectations also very, very high, and these supporters who were curious about the block for this incident as soon as we can. Early chance, first of the game.
Pogba. Rodrigo. Kyle Walker. Romagnoli. Matic. Rodrigo. And here's Balotelli. He goes long. And it's pointed clear. Yet. Messi. No, it's Messi. Massively! How does that hit? This man got to box himself. But the short one. Feet. Romagnoli, that's a fabulous touch. He just will not be beaten. Cross it in gently. Goal. Balotelli plays it out to the wing. And here's Romagnoli. Roberto Firmino. Far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Rodrigo quickly realized that he was headed down to end. Maybe he was waiting to be fouled.
Out towards flank. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gets up to head it! broken. It's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always number one contender. And he's done it again. And it's forward. Here's Balotelli.
Rodrigo breaks on here. It's the whistle at half time. So there you have it. Both sport half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
But you obviously have to give credit to Brunton for the half time lead. But I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly.
So they may err on the side of caution and four players behind the ball instead of they even try to spoil it from the LC. Pereira.
Gorgeous control there. Turns and goes back. And counter is on. Now it's Roberto Firmino.
The equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, if anyone in this stadium thinks they haven't got value for money, I give up.
Points it forward. Oh, good interception. Matic. Well, it's Balotelli. Out to right. Swallow. some activity down on the touchline. It seems that it's going to be a change. So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stalled. I'm not sure they can gather themselves. Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could get the winner.
Messi. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.